episode of Who Said That? I'm your host, Heave Starvey. Let's meet our contestants.
And here comes our first contestant. He's a high school yoga teacher and arcade enthusiast. It's James Weber.
Suck.
You can stop.
Not.
Find your seat. Contestant two is a world-renowned sewage mechanic and model plane enthusiast. It's Sally Boricha. You can also stop. Your chairs are right over there.
Contestant one, are you ready?
Oh yeah, I'm ready.
Who said the difference between stupidity and pure genius is that genius has limits?
Who is Donald Trump?
Not quite how the show works. The correct answer was Albert Einstein.
Ah, I knew it!
Contestant two, are you ready? Alright, question one. Who said, in the end, it is not the years in your life that count, it's the life in your years? That is the wrong answer in every possible and conceivable way.